White Dolphin by Gil Lewis, Chapter 36. In Chapter number 35, we saw that Felix and Kara followed Jake and Ethan in the ocean on a stormy day. Jake and Ethan lose control of Moana and Jake falls in the ocean. Kara pulls Jake in Felix's boat, who was pushed up by some white thing, and that white thing was Angel. Felix decides to take Jake and his boat back to the harbor while Kara jumps in Moana to save Ethan and Moana. In chapter number 36, we see Kara is in Moana with Ethan and Moana is struggling with the storm. Kara tries to control Moana and Ethan, and Ethan clings to Kara out of fear. We see that these were the children, Jake and Ethan, who had been bullying Felix and Kara throughout the story. But look at the kindness of Kara and Felix. They have put their life at stake and they are ready to save lives of Ethan and Jake. So Moana heaves and falls over the high waves. A strong wave spills in the boat and breaks the mast of the boat. As a result, the sail of the boat comes down. Mast is in fact the long rod with which the sail of the boat is tied. So both sail and mast, they break down. So the wind was screaming past and the waves were rising higher and higher, and then thousands tons of water stretched over Moana and everything goes dark. The mast and the sail of the Moana come down and Kara realizes that now boat will not be able to sail anymore. She takes out a flare from the locker of the Moana to be raised for help. You can see this flare in the picture. It is like a sort of a gun which takes out light, and it is risen in order to ask and seek for help. So Kara, she takes out a flare from the locker of Moana to be raised for help. Kara had never used flare before. Kara pulls the tag of the flare and a blast of light explodes, giving a signal that someone out there needs help. So Kara and Ethan, they needed help because now Moana was unable to sail anymore because its mast and sail had broken. So Kara had asked for help. The waves thud against Moana, crashing it hard, and then Ethan hear a helicopter flying above them. Since they have just asked for help, so a helicopter arises there. Kara and Ethan wave the helicopter. A man drops down from the helicopter towards Kara and Ethan. He grabs both of them up towards the helicopter. Kara looks down at Moana and wishes to lift Moana up, but a strong wave folds over, lifts Moana and smashes it against the cliff. So that's all about chapter number 36. Again, I'll request you, if you like my videos, kindly subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you may receive my upcoming videos. There are two videos left, chapter 37 and 38. I will be uploading them very soon.